been on a 3-year journey together. This journey has taken us into the belly of the beast of violent extremism. We've attempted to explore, expose, try to understand, and call out this phenomenon of violent extremism. It has not been easy. We have cried. We have laughed. We have danced. We have conflicted. We have sang songs. And we have named a violence. Not only the violence that's out there, but we have had to name the violence that is within, in our own religions, cultures, institutions, structures, and governments. As the great poet Solzhenitsyn says so eloquently, the line between good and evil is drawn right down the center of our hearts. Create alternative spaces that allow others to experience life without violence. Give opportunities to those who feel like they have no choice. Look at culturally and faith-based mediated spaces in order to do this work. And we need to be aware of whole systems, cross-sector collaborations. I challenge each of you to imagine another world